Hey guys, Kirby Key here. I'm here at Kamikaze 2015, and I'm here with
Jerry Montalbano.
And tell people a little bit about what you do.
I work in the animation and movie industry as a designer, and this is my personal work that I've been self-publishing over the last number of years. So piece by piece, got the prints together, put out a book a couple of years back, and got a whole bunch of smaller prints. And so just been doing a lot of working on animation productions, and then at night I work on this and get it out there to the public.
Awesome. Now, what kind of animations are you work on? Are you allowed to tell us anything?
Sure, yeah. I've worked for a lot of the companies. Most recently, worked a lot at Warner Bros. On the DC Nation, a lot of the Batman, Superman properties. Years ago, when there was Batman, the animated series in the 90s, I worked on that. I helped develop the visual look of the environments for that show. And then worked a lot with Marvel on a lot of their projects with all their characters and Hulk, Thor, Superman, Iron Man, things like that. So
awesome. Yeah. Now, what's your favorite thing you've ever worked on?
For Warner Brothers, a lot of the Batman projects are a lot of fun. I've worked on a variety of things. I've worked on things like My Little Pony, kind of a contrast from
Friendship is Magic.
Yes, indeed. My daughter enjoys that quite a bit. So a lot of variety in that way. Worked at DreamWorks on some of their projects over there.
How long have you been in the industry for?
Many years. I'd say over 25 years.
Wow. So, you've been in the industry longer than I've been alive. That's crazy.
Pretty much. Yeah. Making me feel young.
Yeah, you know, that's what we do here. Where can people find your art?
Well, pretty much my website, GaryMontalbano.com is a good spot. With my book, I had a Diamond Distribution that picked up the book, and some stores around the country carry the book. But the best bet is to contact me at my website. That's usually the best bet.
Awesome, thank you. Now, guys, we've been trying to do this interview off and on since May, so I'm really glad we finally got a chance to talk to him. And all the links for his site will be down below. And thanks for watching, guys.